You married?
No, not anymore.
Kids?
I do. I have a daughter named Grace. Best thing that came out of my marriage.
You ever think about going for round two?
I'd actually rather get kicked in the face with a golf shoe.
So, what, you taking a vow of celibacy, or...?
No, I didn't say that. I'm seeing somebody. Just taking it very slowly.
Yeah, well, why buy the cow when you can get the milk for free, right?
Yes, I understand that, sir.
This is getting very personal, don't you think?
Don't you want your daughter to see you in a healthy relationship?
Respectfully, I don't think you are in a position to be giving me parenting advice.
You know what I think, Dano? I think that you're afraid of commitment.
That's incorrect, and I prefer Danny.
Oh, really? Because that's not what I heard my son call you. He must think you like it.
He thinks a lot of things that aren't true. No. He's delusional, actually. Which, by the way, no offense to the gene pool. I'm sure he's just a one-off.
Son of a bitch. He wants a full inquiry into the Delano release.
Steven.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. Watch your mouth, Steven.
That goes for you too, smartass.